Alright, so we're gonna be back again. Not sure what happened last time. Okay, so we have some stuff we need to do before we can get sluicing again. We got to move this wash plant back over here. We got to kind of tidy up all this stuff over here. Reset our lights in a different area. Light up this down here a little bit better. So we got a little bit of work to do. So we're just going to kind of get started on it now. For now, we can shut the lights off. Is it daytime? Do not need the lights on. Although, you know what? Those ones help light this area up a little bit. So, what we're going to do here. Let me first just, I guess, unhook everything. Wrap up all of our cords. Wrap that up. Have that sitting there. Grab this trash one. Oh, I fucking tossed it. That's a good toss on that. Let's see if we can get a replay going. What is it? Control R. Although, you know what? Those ones help light this area up. Let's see. There we go.
Yeah.
So, what we're gonna do here. Let me first just, I guess, unhook everything. Wrap up all of our cords. To just have a little quick little replay here going. Have that sitting there. Toss this bar and it just goes flying. Grab this trash one.
Oh, I just hawk tossed it.
Okay, so we're just unhooking everything here.
That's a good toss.
Hose. Alright, so start.
Let's see if we can
up.
Get a replay going.
Okay, the water hose. Wind it all the way back up here. That up, leave it there. Okay, so now the wash plant is just about ready to move. Take this bucket. Set the bucket over here. It should be ready to move here in a minute. I'm just gonna run out of fuel, so we're gonna top her up. Top this one up. Okay. Throw everything in the back. Mobile generator cooler. So we're gonna bring that over here. Set that down. Now to get to this, need a screwdriver. Sure where the screws are for it. Oh, are they along the back side of it? Can't really see. Can't really move it either. Now behind it. Okay. Can I take that off? Not yet. No. Cause there's another one, but you can't get down far enough. Now we gotta screw it back in. What the hell? Let's just change it. What? So I just wasted that time putting that in there. It's because I don't have... Water source has dried up and no more water is flowing. What? So I'm just gonna put the trash up there, I guess, because I keep getting confused. Put that over there. And that one over there. Okay, so I gotta go all the way to the truck. Get this other cooler, I guess. Okay, so we got 10 days to autumn, hey? Summer's gonna be over real soon. I'm gonna get back sluicing already. I'm tired of fixing shit. Okay, I'm just trying to think here now. Put all the lights up over here.
those there. Leave all that there. So I have to move this wash plant. Actually, probably pretty easy to move it. Go get the truck and we'll move it. We have that other stuff here to move as well. But first things first. Down too low or what? Shit. What the hell do I do now? I mean, that's one way to do it, right? Just bring it back right here, or what? Just trying to think. Give me enough room to back up. Okay, I'm gonna go to town and grab a... Don't really need one of them trailers, actually. That's a waste of foreground. No. We'll go get it. Oh, I thought I just fucked another wheel up. They definitely, developers have definitely updated this game over the last month and a half. I definitely noticed the driving has gotten better. Overall, this game, the game mechanics have just gotten way better. Minus the saving lags, I hate that. It lags so much when it saves. Oh yeah, let's go to the store. Wrong way. You know what, we may as well. Oh, I really did it now. When you left, you said that I don't deserve you, but I can see that you don't want to lose what we had. Oh, you're the one that I need. Let's just take it slow and just breathe. You're gonna cheat a little bit. Where is this chair? It's only 1300, so that's good. I don't know. Go hook some shit up. Woohoo! And some bounces in. So it's currently 26 degrees on our 11th day. .36 ounces of gold. We have 13,000 in the bank. So realistically, 13, that's another 20,000 for 20 ounces. About 50 grand or so. Oh! Maybe not so much after we do the repair on the truck from that. I apologize everybody too for what happened before on the old stream. I'm not sure what happened. I should have shut all the everything off. Don't drive in the hole like you did before. See, I could just keep stuff up there. It's nice and flat and organized. But right now, I'm just gonna bring this over here. Still moving? No? Good. Alright, got some more lights. I don't know where I want to put it yet. One more right there. Take out this other light here. I have so many cords, I didn't need to buy any. So this will be my cord and hose trailer. Better get some sluicing done too. I just rented some new equipment. And I'll set one of these up. Set another one up for lights. And then that's the water. Okay, what do I have run into this? Oh boy. Nothing from that, okay. Oops. Okay, so I got a cord hanging there from that light. And then what's this last cord from? Nothing. So that's gonna go. Right here as well. So this cord is plugged into there. Good. Now, what else we need to move here? I will still want to have this. It's not water, I'll have to get moved up there. This one. plugged into there. This one. We got plugged into there. So we're gonna plug. Oh, I left the truck running. I'm gonna shut the truck off. Okay. So now that organized. Now we'll just take that one. Oh, we can go like this. Plug that one in to that one. Then we can always run them at full power, run both of those machines. And have to worry about either machine starving for fuel. Take that one out. This one gets plugged in instead. Okay. Ah, I'm throwing all these cords and stuff everywhere. So I clearly don't need this one yet. Buckets there. More cords not hooked up to anything. Empty fuel. Is that empty fuel too? Empty fuel. Random cord. So that controls those two lights. So now, I need one light. Plug that in there. That light in there. Alright, we got all of that done. Now we just need No, you were perfect. Oh, don't fucking frustrate me now. Where'd the cord go that I strung up here? Oh, it's straight strung in there. Oh great, it's stuck now, isn't it? How come it's not on? I don't get it. There. Now, I'll take another light. Wherever a ladder light will stay level. Thank you.
Let's hope I don't hit it. Okay, so we got all that done. I have to fuel everything up. But hey, this huge mess of shit I need to get rid of. But we'll go fuel everything up first. Set that down. Use the rest of this fuel. What the hell? Where did it go? That's weird. Alright, all my jerry cans are empty. Oh no! The light went spinning. I wonder, I'm just gonna try and leave it. See if we come back and it's still at, oh, I only needed one more of those boxes. Damn it. It's 6:38 p.m. We got everything in our right spot. Put the bucket in. Let's just attempt another load. Oops. What is that, two buckets and it's full? Get some water first. Even running, how did you get down below? Okay. Oh, is our water source still? Thank you.
is no filter on it. But like, my water source is dried up. What am I supposed to do? Oh, my hole's all filled in. Weird. I don't know what to do now that my river's all dried up. What the fuck? I don't have another water source anywhere. Very confused. Now I honestly don't know what to do if my water's not working, I can't sluice. It's frustrating, I don't know what to do. So I have to get a water pump. Are you... water tank, really? Okay. Well, if sources have dried up, like, I don't want to spend my last of my money on a water tank. Really confused what to do. Okay, we're gonna walk this over.
Okay. This over. So we got some equipment to move. Okay, so shut the lights off here. It's 8 o'clock, so we're gonna rip to the store as quick as we can. We're gonna see if we can catch them before they close. See if we can get ourselves a water tank, mobile water tank. That will grant us the ability to sluice right now because the river that I get my water from dried up. Somehow, some way, I don't know why, but. Lights on. I don't like how dark it is in the car. Water source is filled up. Oh, look at that. We don't have to. Oh, shit. So we can start sluicing again. I do have this trailer of stuff that I'm just gonna drop it right here for now. I don't really think I need it all right now. Oh, there it is. I know if I go into the back of my truck, I have a filter. So to go in there, why does the water look all stupid? Yeah, whenever they updated this game, this water looks like fucking shit now. Wow, that's stupid. Okay, well, at least I have water running, so now let's, lights off. $74. I'm just gonna fill it up all the way. I love
is at 73-70. Oh, silly. Dumbass, I got rid of my water hose. Gotta run to go get my water hose to hook that back up. Just broke. Oh, never mind. Okay, what is going on? Do I have a bucket full? never tell if there's a bucket or not on this. I'm really not good at driving this thing. Come on. Really can't get it out of here. I thought this was supposed to make sluicing quicker.
Lights.
Come on, what the hell is going on here? Loader actually like sucks. Canadian, how's it going, buddy? Not much, just doing some work here at the mine. First day with this front end loader, so I'm just getting used to the controls here. I have it set up with my flight stick, so I'm just trying to trial and error with some items here or some things. Oh, I'm gonna go so broke because I rented this thing and I shouldn't have. Yeah, I'm wondering if you can, like, I don't know if there's, like, a sensitivity or anything. Or if the, or if it's always this slow. I haven't even tried it with the keyboard yet. Oh, shit. No, it's just slow. Yeah. Oops. I don't know. I think I just suck at using this thing. Oh, I didn't even have my bucket turned up all the way. That's why. It's so slow, I can never tell if it's almost, if it's done when it gets down that low. I'm just impatient. Just moved everything to move my wash plant back over here, so I'm like, really don't want to do it again. Did I just miss all that? Or did I at least get it? I think I missed some of it. That's so frustrating. We'll be right back. Oh, I'm losing all my all my lights and stuff. I have to go fuel everything back up again. Now why? Isn't that everyone who just scraped down? Oh, I wasn't even watching what I was doing. I'm dumping my fucking load in. This thing is frustrating to use. Wow. This thing is, yeah, now I'm stuck, guaranteed. No, I probably don't have any fucking dirt left in there.